So the second and most important thing to understand about the programming model is that each CUDA block is considered to be its own independent program. That means CUDA objects are private to a block. So streams and events that you create inside a block can be used by any thread in that block, but they can't be used by or exchanged with any other block, including your children. So that means you can synchronize on kernels launched from within your block, but you cannot synchronize on work launched by another block. You can't pass streams or events to your children and have them synchronize on it, or you risk a deadlock. This is all part of composability that we looked at a minute ago. And finally, data that's private to a block, like shared memory, for example, is private to that block. That means you cannot pass shared memory to your child kernels. So if I have some data that my block has accumulated in shared memory, which is a pretty common thing to do in CUDA, I would have to write this out to global memory in order for my child kernel to see it. Remember, your child kernel is another grid, it's other sets of blocks, and the first and most important rule is that all the blocks are considered independent programs. So no passing around of private data.